First responders, medical workers, and essential staff need a safe place for their kids to go while they battle this virus. Many Boys and Girls Clubs are doing whatever it takes to care for these families, including providing meals, special services, and extending their hours. Support your local Boys and Girls Clubs.